Hidden within each of us is not only the capacity to love and hate, but to take that final step to be not only a creator, but a destroyer, a mad, unreasoning killer. Unreasoning killer.